On December 13th, 1975, a 5 feet, 6 inches tall West Indian batsman seemed as tall and as strong as Goliath in the way he took apart Australia's feared bowling attack in Dennis Lillee and Jeff Thompson. Relive this masterpiece in aggressive batting this Wednesday, March 27th. Join us for the second episode of Great Moments in West Indies Cricket, Freddo's 169 at Perth.